I thought it was a joke when the EFF expressed that they gave Fikile Mbalula a test. They gave him an exam and then he failed it. So I didn't believe it until I saw a video of Fikile Mbalula confessing that he went and met with Floyd Shivambu, and Floyd Shivambu gave him an exam, gave him a test to see his IQ level, to see if this guy is really fit to work with the EFF hand in hand, constituting a government. And he expressed how much he failed. He failed the exam given to him by the EFF and Floyd Shivambu. There's a video of him, there's a video, you will watch the video for yourself. He himself, Mr. Fikile Mbalula, expressing how he failed the test given to him by the Floyd Shivambu.
And ANC people, some of them said, you are not talking enough with the EFF. EFF gave us 10 commandments to answer. I've never had such a difficult homework, even in my school days. You know, writing a homework and all of that, and then send it back to Floyd. And then he marks red, all of it. I said, no, no. They became principals, marking our homework and everything. Yeah, marking it red all the way. We went back. We said, comrades, we failed the exam that Malema set for us. We failed the exam.
So the video you just watched, you heard for yourself, Fikile Mbalula is expressing how he failed the test. So I don't even know what the test in detail was all about, but one can only assume, one can only try to assume it was based on coalition, it was based on understanding the level of leadership these guys, Fikile Mbalula and them, are trying to bring forth into the table. So we can only assume that maybe this test was all about asking about the Freedom Charter, to see if Fikile Mbalula knows what the Freedom Charter is all about, to see if Fikile Mbalula knows what whatever section of the Freedom Charter says. So, and I'm sure it was also based on the Constitution, asking Fikile Mbalula about the Constitution. What does the Constitution mean? And I'm also sure it was also based on, because the EFF released a statement of the demands, or the statement of presentation of how the government should be constituted. And I'm sure maybe the test given to Fikile Mbalula by Floyd Shivambu was also based on asking Fikile Mbalula about the pillars of the ANC, the principles of the ANC, the core governing principles of the ANC, asking questions like, what does the ANC stand for? What does the ANC, I don't know, one can only assume, you know. But this is me assuming, because it's politics, you can only assume before you know, before you are told. So I don't know, I admit I don't know what it was all about, but it's this, I'm sure this assumption makes sense, you know, to this type of conversation, because it was about negotiations, it was about coalitions and constituting a government. So one can only try and think, okay, maybe it was based on the Freedom Charter. Like, how are they trying to constitute this government? Does the ANC even know what the EFF stands for? Does the ANC Secretary General Fikile Mbalula even know what the ANC is all about? I'm sure it was based on that. And then he failed the test. Even if it was not all about that, maybe it was about simple things, he still failed the test. He failed the test. And this says a lot about the leadership we have in our country, because this is the current leadership of the government of our country. It says a lot for him to come out straight in the public and express how much he failed the test given to him by Floyd Shivambu. It says a lot. It's jokes, is that, but it also says a lot about the IQ levels. It also says a lot about the ignorance of our leaders, coming straight outside, blatantly expressing how you failed a test. How are you proud that you failed a test?